Hi guys. Going to be doing a live performance that I haven't seen in Depeche Mode. It is Depeche Mode live in Jules Holland, Personal Jesus. Let's do this thing. You know the button's low. Woohoo. The creaking sound is my heater turning off. Okay, anywho. I'm liking that darker tone to the guitar. 'Cause I've heard other live performances and of course the album version, but that's different for everything I've heard. I'm liking that.
Someone to hear our prayers, someone who cares. Year round, thus and all, Jesus. Someone to hear our prayers, someone who's there. Reach out and touch faith.
Again, an interesting twist. Like, the electronics are also kind of a richer sound and kind of pulled back, if you know what I mean. So. And they're harmonizing on the vocals is going great. I'm wondering what they're gonna do going forward. But yeah, the whole musical choices and adjustment is weird but good, you know? So and of course Dave's shaking his ass and Martin's all in silver. So good time.
By the telephone, lift up the receiver, I'll make you a believer. Take second best, put me to the test. Things on your chest, you need to confess. I will deliver, you know, I'm a forgiver. Reach out and touch faith. Reach out and touch faith.
Now they have that pattern that's more ahead, where you've got like most of the synth that's usually like, you know, it's darker and pulled back here, and you've got the guitar that has like that lower sound. And I like that Dave's using his kind of lighter, less rich voice, where a lot of times, you know, he goes lower and kind of rounder with it. And I'm liking that he's keeping it more light and narrow and simplified than he often does. But when that ticking sort of bit came in, it interested me because with the rest of the electronics kind of pulled back, that bit of electronics pushed kind of forward to the front in front of your face was just kind of the odd balance. That was an interesting twist, but going on.
Someone to be our friend, someone who cares. Be around, that's enough, Jesus. Someone to be our friend, someone who's there.
Yeah, compared to a lot of the lives that I've seen, the delivery, especially on Dave's part, like I said, the vocals on his, was very simplified. He didn't do a lot of, like I said, the lower kind of richer, deeper that he often goes. And it was just more of a very direct, almost speaking voice level of tone. And, of course, the harmonies were good, as usual. Every night, everybody has a bad night once in a while, but this was certainly a good night. But I liked the musical difference. Like, I liked Dave's simplified singing in this one. And that it was very guitar heavy compared to a lot of renditions. And the guitar had such a richer, fuller tone, with the electronics kind of pulled back, like I talked about. And even like the electronics and the drums, I don't ma know, maybe it was just the way that it was recorded, or if it was actually how things were balanced, and which guitar was chosen, which set of drums, whatnot. Or basically, was it the instrument choices and the setup, or was it a production, value thing after? Don't know, but I really enjoyed that just. I mean, I like it, other ways where they pull up the electronics more with, kind of the album version that, gets you going. But that was just one of those ones that you just sort of sit through and kind of, take in. And I liked that the guitar led so heavy with that dark tone to it. That was a really nice change up. That was a very simplified version. And I was very pleased with it. It was one that did not get me, bouncing and moving, like it so much can. It was much more a stay in one place kind of song, even though it had a little. But it was like it made this area of me just were like, made my center just below my solar plexus just sort of sit. And I liked that. I really did. It was an interesting change for the song. So, yeah, cool. I'm glad I've never even seen the thumbnail for this one. I've got to see when it was uploaded because, but yeah, I'm glad I found it. Hope you enjoyed too. See you guys later.